If your intention is to have a good family, then some rapport is needed between two people, otherwise it won't work. If you're looking for good life, family life, then one has to find rapport. That rapport means some areas of commonality at least. To build a rapport takes effort, takes compromise, takes love, endurance. Takes endurance, you know. Somebody is constantly like this, you want to build rapport with that person but you don't want to go his way. That takes lots of endurance. Yes, sir?